If you've never made homemade blueberry bagels, you are seriously missing out. They can be made gluten-free, dairy-free, and refined sugar-free, and they're so easy to make. All you need to do is mix together some flour, yogurt, sweetener, salt, baking powder, and blueberries in a bowl. Once the dough is mixed, divide it into two balls, roll them out, and shape into bagels. Next, add the bagels to some boiling water. I like to add some baking soda to the boiling water. Then add the bagels to a tray lined with parchment paper, brush with an egg wash, and bake in the oven. Once they're baked, let them cool, then dig in and enjoy. They're so good.